Hey, what up, though? It's your boy Jay Ghost, and I'm back with another reaction, man. Let's get it, man. I've been watching this girl Doechii for a while, man. Like, she pretty nice, man. Like, she's an elite female MC, and she like got plenty facets about her. I feel like she pop, she hip hop, she could probably do whatever she wanna do. Like, she sick with it. And she dropped this Nissan Altima. I seen a glimpse of it. The video is like, it's pushing the lines of creativity. Like, when I seen clips, I'm like, okay, she's great. Like, she gonna give TDE that feel that they had when they first had Kendrick Lamar, Absol, you know, the whole TDE, fucking Q. You know what I'm saying? She's gonna breathe life back into that label. So let's react to this Nissan Altima. She's great. It's your boy Jay Ghost of Conscious. Let's get it, man. I've been in this mug making beats all week. We're gonna have some good news coming to the channel. I'm working with a lot of artists, like cooking up. If you're trying to work, you know what I'm saying? I got beats and I got fire. Super fire. Probably gonna play some beats for y'all one day, but it's not really about me. When I come on this YouTube, you know what I'm saying? It's about reacting to the music out there in the world. And one day we probably react to one of my records. We got some stuff coming, man. It's your boy Jay Ghost of Conscious. Let's get into this Doechii, man.
Wake up, 8 cup, get your tits up in my makeup, face fuck, get your bake up. Fake bluff, fake tough, niggas dick suck, put your six up for the motherfucking princess. Rates up, jigs up, put your dicks.
Man, I like how I start. Like, she just straight with it, you know what I'm saying, on the instrumental. And then the way the camera panning around this car. TDE always shot some of the coldest music videos. Like, they push the lines, like.
Get your dick sucked, put your motherfucking sticks up. They suck, that's tough, nigga, pay off. Get your rates up for the motherfucking princess. But bullshit me, she freaky, kinda link as Dalai Lama. Don't you cool it in November, she get hotter than a sauna. Take a trip out of Japan and I tsunami her vagina. Wanna Donna, Benihana, I'm the new hip hop Madonna. I'm the new hip hop Madonna, I'm the trap Grace Jones. I don't know what type of motherfucking crap they on.
I'm the trap Grace Jones, I don't know what type of motherfucking crap they on. Her delivery is superb. This is hip hop. Now this hip hop is elite. Like, and I know this is her. She probably been rapping like this before they even signed her.
I'm like Carrie Bradshaw with a back brace on. I've been carrying you bitches now for way too long. I'm a black bitch, purple cunt, stack chips, smoke a blunt, all beef.
And the fact that this nigga towing the car while they in it performing is crazy. Now that's creativity. Like, a lot of people ain't being creative. This is creative. She dressed like a tomboy with the little knots, the style, the swag. She putting on for the dark skins. Let's go. We need this.
Smoked. I'm a real fly bitch. You ain't coach ho. I'm a real bite bitch. Every coast ho. She was talking on the net. She want to approach though. I got these bitches white face. You a ghost ho.
And she want the smoke. I don't know if these females want to smoke with Doechii. She want the smoke. She going off on y'all. Like, let's get it.
But don't you stand on the post, ho. Suck it up, stand up, say that shit with your chest. You bitches barking over bones. I got
this angle crazy. She got the glow, the dark skin glowing. Like, it's her time. She about to fool on y'all. We got a long time to see her dropping art. Cause she ain't going nowhere.
Just a fetch. I can't do bitches. I'm too busy. I don't deal with the press. You the type of hoe to leave a broke nigga impressed. You look a mess, ho. Broke dick got you looking real stressed, ho. These broke niggas ain't cunt or fetch, ho. Stay up, stay woke, stay blessed, ho. You need a wake up, 8 cup, get your tits up in my makeup, face fuck, get your bake up, fake bluff, fake tough niggas.
Yeah, the character she got is layered. I could tell, like, this is one facet she giving us. Like, she's sick, like, in a good way. Like, this is crazy. Female hip hop, like this, she passed everybody. She passed everybody in female hip hop right now. Like, she the best. I ain't gonna lie, she the best. She ain't really proved it yet, but she probably already did. I just gotta dig deep more into her. But she gonna be the best, I can tell.
up, put your six up for the motherfucking princess. Rates up, jigs up, put your dicks up, get your dicks up, put your motherfucking sticks up. They suck, that's tough, nigga, pay up, get your rates up for the motherfucking.
Put the motherfucking money in my motherfucking hands. I'm in Gucci in a bonnet, spending motherfucking bands. I got haters, I got fans, I got stands in the stands. Do they love her or they hate her? Either way, they spending bands. I could really give a damn, I could really give a.
That shit was sweet. Oh man, she cold. She cold, dog. Nah, y'all niggas ain't rapping like that. And she just having fun. The song's just about, I guess, her haters. You know what I'm saying? She stunned on the haters like, y'all ain't nothing. She just really playing. She like playing tennis. She practicing.
I'm in Gucci in a bonnet, spending motherfucking bands. I got haters, I got fans, I got stands in the stands. Do they love her or they hate her? Either way, they spending bands. I could really give a damn, I could really give a fuck. Long as you bitches know what.
She killing them, dog. I like her. She got style.
Up is Doechii, bitch, Miss D-O-E, Don Dada, bitch, you notice me. They like Doechii, you the Lulu, you a loose screw. She really giving cunt in her pussy voodoo.
She really giving cunt in her pussy voodoo. She like, they done found like the girl Kendrick or something. Like, she like really, she on the same level as a Kendrick. Like, literally. Like, she just ain't got the time and the work behind her. But, like, give her some time and work. I'm about to go download her project. This is going to be fun to listen to. I've been making so many beats and shit. Like, once I listen to her, I already know she going to inspire me to make something sweet. Let's go.
Old nigga for a bitch ain't new. She munching on a.
You swallowed a old nigga. Like, something like a bitch named Nunu. What?
Old nigga for a bitch.
You swiped the old nigga for a bitch named Nunu. She gone.
Nunu, she munching on the vibes while she watching Hulu. Wake up, a cup, get your tits up in my makeup.
Facebook,
get your fake up. Fake love, fake tough, niggas dicks up. Put your six up for the motherfucking princess. Rates up.
Faked up, nigga, fake tough. Put your tits up for the motherfucking princess. She tripping on these niggas. She stunting on you niggas, boy. When it comes to the skill level.
Up, put your dicks up, get your dicks up, put your motherfucking sticks up. They suck, that's tough, nigga, pay up, get your rates up for the motherfucking princess.
God damn. Get your rates up for the motherfucking princess. Nigga, that was crazy. Doechii, you nice. I would love to produce beats for you one day. You cold. Shout out to, I don't know where she from. I know she out in California. I used to live out in Cali. I went to 1500 Sound Academy. I got plenty of friends in LA. Shout out to my LA people. I'm back in Detroit doing my thing. But that was great. That was awesome. That was hip hop. That was layered. I went on a journey. I like the swag. She tripping on that mug. She got the style. Everything they did, the video was weird. They towing the car. Why? And then she that angle from the trunk. It was just, man, it was creative. That's inspiring, bro. Like, I give that an A. Like, I have nothing bad to say. It's your boy, Jay Goes to Conscious. I'll be back with another reaction. Where you headed, gang? God bless, man. Hey, more videos on the way. Peace.